Over time, things change. We got a bit older, maybe a bit wiser. Many things have changed at Dewesoft as well, but one stayed the same from the day we started.
We are always up for a challenge.
We are almost halfway up. If this chimney would represent the history of Dewesoft, so far we were developing data acquisition software. And from this point on, we started to develop hardware, instruments, providing total solutions. Our flagship instrument SIRIUS was introduced in 2010 and since then used in various applications of testing rockets, airplanes, cars, trucks and many more exciting products. We have reached heights we never imagined. SIRIUS with its high dynamic range was a breakthrough in data acquisition. If we would have a sensor to measure the height of this chimney, we could measure the entire range of 360 meters and at the same time we could detect values down to 1 micrometer. That's 50 times less than the thickness of my hair. But there are measurement applications which require high bandwidth and high sampler rates for measuring transients and impulse signals. So we kept on climbing. In 2015, we introduced SIRIUS XHS with 1 megasample per second and very high bandwidth. Both devices look very similar, but they have a totally different way to acquire data. You have to choose high dynamic or high bandwidth. There must be a better way. Couldn't we do everything in the same device?
It might work.
The hard work always pays off. After almost 5 years of development, it is clear we made it. The high sample rate of 15 megasamples per second per channel. The newly developed hybrid ADC technology offers both high dynamic and high bandwidth at the same time. You don't have to choose anymore. Everything is available in a single instrument. The new SIRIUS XHS.